suspicious evidence we confiscated in a raid, Your Honor, last night at 15th and Wabash.
Mr. Bailiff, about how many guns have we now that have been brought in on these respective raids?
About 25 or 30.
If we have that many guns on hand, and that ratio keeps up from time to time, we'll have a tremendous lot of guns, and I think it's a good time now to begin to disarm Chicago. Bring me the hammer, and I'll show you what we'll do with it.
Where's the hammer?
Here's one that'll never serve a gangster's purpose again.